Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question is sent in by Greg. Greg's from Indianapolis. He said, hey, someone sent me a spreadsheet. I copied the spreadsheet, and there were just weird borders, he said. You know, I wanted to get rid of all the borders, so I selected the cells in the entire range and then went to the borders dropdown and said, none. I want to turn off all the borders. But then he was kind of horrified in that somehow turning off the borders turned off the grid lines as well. I mean, look, there's no grid lines here. He says it just looks wrong. All right, well, let's go back to the root cause of this. Let's go back to the root cause. Someone originally had some data. We'll just put some data here, 1, 2, 3. And at some point along the way, they colored this cell. You know, they maybe applied a yellow formatting or something like that. And then they wanted to get rid of the yellow formatting. And so they opened up the paint bucket dropdown and they chose white. Choosing white gets rid of the grid lines. Okay, now the person here panicked, and they must have went through a really horrible process. Format cells, they went to the border tab, had to choose the light gray border, choose the thin outline inside, click OK to get those borders to come back, all right? But let me undo that. You really don't have to do that. What we're going to do is instead in the paint bucket icon, instead of choosing white, there's an option at the very top called no fill. Just change this back to no fill and all of our grid lines will come back. So here, Greg, in that data where you removed the borders and accidentally seemed to remove the grid lines, just choose no fill from the dropdown and the grid lines will come back. Hey, there you have it. Today is Friday. It's the Friday before Christmas. Now, I know most people have Monday off for the holiday, and then Tuesday. We'll be back with the Mr. Excel podcast on the 26th. Hopefully, you guys have a great holiday. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.